Very good evening everyone. Today myself Devanshi and today I am going to discuss with you some more case laws. I have discussed already some case laws regarding different topic like dowry, maintenance and so on. So today I am going to discuss with some important case laws on murder and culpable homicide. So Nara Singh Chalhan versus State of Odisha 1997, Section 299 of the Indian Penal Code is the genus and Section 300 of the Indian Penal Code is the species for deciding the proper punishment, which is proportionate to the current offense. IPC has divided culpable homicide into three degrees. First is the gravest form, which is murder. It is defined under Section 300 of IPC. The second is the culpable homicide of the second degree, which is punishable under Section 304, Part 1 of IPC. And third is the lowest degree of culpable homicide, which is punishable under Section 304, Part 2 of IPC. So this is a case law regarding the culpable homicide and murder. So I'll tell you some more case laws regarding different topics. Till then, good day. Thank you.